Hello everybody, today we are going to be demonstrating and discussing about the microblading process and microblading in Delhi and Gurgaon clinics of Zolie Skin Clinic. Microblading is a process of cosmetic tattooing where small, precise strokes are made that mimic the effect of real hair. We use special microblading instruments to individually draw the strokes, thus giving natural shape, color, and density to the eyebrow. With these fine strokes of cosmetic tattoo pigment, we are able to camouflage the missing eyebrow hair. We make sure that the stroke shape, pattern, and depth is consistent all throughout the process. We use the existing eyebrow hair pattern as a guide to create subtle and realistic effect. The entire process takes about 45 minutes to about an hour. Microblading could be a great option for you, and you could consider getting microblading done if you want the look of fuller, more shapely eyebrows without having to pencil them every morning or every time that you have to go out. Also, it is a great option if you have a scar over your eyebrows which you are looking to camouflage. After microblading, during the healing process, during the first week, there is a bit of scabbing and a bit of flaking, but you must not pick or scratch the scab. Also, the doctor will definitely prescribe you a topical antibiotic cream for about a week to help with the healing process. Usually, a touch-up is required post the first session of microblading. Also, the results of microblading last for about a year. However, sometimes they can even last longer.